Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Crypto Basics. In this tutorial, we are going to be learning how to send Ethereum from Coinbase Wallet to Coinbase. Transferring Ethereum from your Coinbase Wallet to your Coinbase account is a fairly simple process. First of all, make sure that you have both Coinbase account and Coinbase Wallet app and you are logged into them. Here I'm already logged into my Coinbase account as well as the Coinbase Wallet app. Now open up the Coinbase Wallet app from your mobile device and tap on send at the top of the screen. Select Ethereum from the list of cryptocurrencies available on your wallet and then enter the recipient that is your Coinbase account's address. You don't need to search for an external address since it's already linked. And after you enter your own Coinbase account's recipient address, click on send and you will be able to send or transfer Ethereum from your Coinbase wallet to Coinbase. So that is how it's done. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.